Hello. Hello, my vanilla lattes. Hello, and welcome back. Feeling very relaxed. I'm very happy to be spending time. If this is your first time stopping by, welcome. Please make yourself at home. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. I hope everyone's feeling very happy and very healthy. Today is Tuesday, February 9th. Feeling very happy to have the opportunity to film. I am off today, you guys. I have many, many errands I have to run today. Sunday will be Valentine's Day. Very big day. Very big day, you guys. I pretty much already bought all the little gifts I have for my family, but there's a few things I still have to buy. Just small tokens of my love for them. You don't have to spend a fortune, you guys. Valentine's Day is a very big deal for me and for your loved ones. I have not bought Roger his gift. I think I already know what I'm going to get him. But I have to pick it up today. I hope everybody's feeling very happy. Relax. Calm. I will not be sharing my breakfast with you today because I'm going to join my girlfriends for lunch today. Don't panic. We are not going to dine out anywhere. I'm joining Maite and Rosalie, my two best friends, and we're going to have a Valentine's Day banquet for three at Rosalie's business, you guys. So, we're going to pick up Olive Garden. And this is very exciting for me. You guys, Olive Garden is the bomb. It's my favorite restaurant. We're going to have lasagna. We're going to have stuffed shells with like four cheeses covered with a marinara sauce. We're also going to have fettuccine Alfredo with chicken. We're going to have a nice salad, breadsticks. And again, we're going to eat a little bit of all our favorite foods. And I'm going to pick up some cupcakes from this really nice cupcake shop that we have here in my hometown. So I'm very excited about this. I just have a feeling that one of these days I'm going to drop this coffee all over the keyboard. Let's just hope that day never comes. Mac. Okay. This is a medium Mac cafe, you guys. Vanilla latte, one pump of caramel. McDonald's has a promotion right now for the entire month of February, which is really extremely generous and awesome. I'm going to pause the video for a second because Roger has the television on. It's not high, but Walter's a sweetheart. You know, he helps me with my channel. If it wasn't for him, you guys, I wouldn't be prepared. He got me my tripod, two tripods, my ring light, my laptop. Every time I'm going to film, because I film in the morning, he's always quiet. Anyway, McDonald's has a promo. You have to download their app on your phone. Right now, the whole month of February, $1.50 off a medium or large McCafe frappe or iced coffee, an iced latte. So this, the way I buy it, is $3.99. That's including tax. So right now I'm paying $2.50. That's an incredible discount. I wish they would feature for Valentine's Day a heart-shaped cup. I mean, designed with a heart. I'd be all over that. I did add just a little bit of Reese's Peanut Butter Cup Delight brand creamer to it. Just to take it over the top, you guys. And I am only doing this twice a week now, Monday and Tuesday. And by the way, the nails of the day. I'm very excited about these nails because I'm reusing these nails, okay? I bought some adhesive pads from Amazon from the advice of my friend Anita Knapp. Because these nails, I use them one time. In one video, I take them off. They're new. I bought adhesive pads. I added adhesive pads to my nails that I've only used once. And now I get to reuse them. And I'm saving a bundle. I love wearing beautiful, delightful nails. Anyway, I took the liberty of lighting the candle of the day, you guys. This is a mini candle from Dollar Tree, and this is raspberry. I can't see, it's not just raspberry. This is raspberry gelato. And it smells, I love the candles from Dollar Tree. You guys, we'll talk about that another day. Okay, I'm not going to be here for an hour talking to you about candles. Raspberry gelato. A very delightful little candle. It smells amazing. You can light one up every day. I lit this up for you. So what do I have in store for you today? I haven't even talked about the theme of the day. Okay. I have a very awesome, delightful, wonderful, awesome video for you today. Okay. I have a subscriber, Miss Nautica, who's also a friend, who has a small business. So Miss Nautica customizes tumblers. They're called skinny tumblers. Okay, they're a 20-ounce stainless steel tumbler. She customizes these for a living. And she told me that she wanted to send me one as a gift. I was very flattered. That's very kind and very generous. You don't have to send me anything. I love you guys. I film for you. I film for me. I thank the Lord that I have an opportunity to film. And that I have the energy to film. I'm going on 54, you guys. In April. Anyway, Miss Nautica sent me this customized tumbler. And it's a coffee tumbler. Okay. You can use it for cold drinks, hot drinks. This is an unboxing video. I'm going to show you. I received this in the mail yesterday. By the way, I'm wearing my college ring today. Absolutely love this ring, you guys. Down. Some nice crinkly sounds. So the first thing Miss Nautica sent me, and I'm going to frame this. She drew this for me. Look at how cute. I'm going to frame this Lori Latte ASMR. She drew this adorable McCafe cup with her hands. Okay. Hello, my vanilla lattes. This is the intro to every video I have. And she customized this little poster board for me. And I'm going to put this in a frame. I'm not even kidding. Marika, you're lovely, lovely young lady. I can't thank you enough for taking the time to make something like this for me. I love stuff like this, you guys. I love this. Those sounds when you tap on cardboard. You know what, I think I'm going to turn on the air conditioner, you guys. I live in Texas. We are getting a cold front later on this week, but right now it's 80 degrees outside. And I feel like I'm on fire. Okay, I'm going to tell Roger to turn on the AC. Just let me pause this video for 1 second. I usually turn the AC off so we don't pick up the sound of the AC, but you know what? It's 80 degrees right now, you guys. I need some cool air. Thank you. You guys are gonna freak out when you see my Tumblr. Because I did. Nautica handmade, custom designed this skinny tumbler for me. Do you see that? It says McAfee. You can't buy this at the store. Look at the beautiful, beautiful glitter. I absolutely love anything shimmery. She asked me what my favorite color is. It's turquoise, and then she incorporated some yellow. You guys, this is beautiful. It's a 20-ounce stainless steel tumbler, handmade, customized for me, and I'll be honest with you. I have no words to thank you, Monica, for your kindness, taking the time to make something by hand for me. I am very grateful for this. Mac Cafe, and as you guys all know, look, she put my name on it. The beautiful detail, the turquoise, the yellow, the fact that it has my name and McAfee on it. This is the most beautiful personalized gift I think I've ever received. This is so, and she knows I love coffee. It's a coffee tumbler, you guys. My cafe. It's got this really, really cool lid. You see? And then she included the straw that goes with it. I'm on cloud 9, and actually, if there was a cloud 10, I'm on that cloud 2. It's so shimmery, it's so pretty. I will use it, but I won't use it a lot because it's just so nice. You know, you cannot put this in the dishwasher. You cannot microwave it. And thank you for letting me know. Because she did send instructions. But you can hand wash it with some mild soap. And you can believe I am going to use this and feature it in some of my videos. Because it's just that. So what I did, you guys, when I saw this tumbler, I ordered 3 tumblers from her. 2 for my brothers and 1 for Roger, and I'm going to show them to you. Let me show you the other 3 tumblers. So my brothers are very, very big Dallas Cowboy fans. So she customized some tumblers for them. And I'm going to give them this as a surprise. For Valentine's Day. me take a sip of my coffee before I proceed. Please. Let's do a comparison. Look how she designed it exactly the same as it appears on the cup. Look. You see how amazing this is? This is get over the tumbler. I can't get over it. My brothers are going to be very, 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 very surprised. They have no idea. I didn't even know these sort of businesses existed. I had no clue. When I saw the tumbler she made me, I said, you know what, Nautica? I need to order 3 tumblers from you because, and they were very, very, very reasonably priced. My mother's gonna flip out. Look at the workmanship right here. Dallas. Look how shiny and brilliant. I love the glittery aspect. I love this matte gray. Of course, the cowboys are gray and blue. This is a beautiful, beautiful tumbler. And my brother's name is Johnny. Look how awesome that is. You guys, this takes a lot of work to make these tumblers look this beautiful. You know what I'm saying? Look. Dallas Cowboys. And it's got the nice little lid on it. Stainless steel. You can use this for hot beverages. You can use it for cold beverages. You might even just keep it as a collector because you can use it. I'm going to tell him, look, I'll wash it for you so you don't ruin it. I have 2 more I'm going to show you. Look at how beautiful. This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen. I'm not even kidding. I love the glitter. Look at the star. I'm going to show you Rogers next. He already knows I got this. It is part of his Valentine's Day gift. It's not the only thing I'm going to give him. He already knows. I couldn't keep it to myself. he would have freaked out. Freaked. Skinny tumbler, 20 ounce. So we customized this one for Roger. He went to high school, at this particular high school. That's their mascot. They were Bears. You know, he loves his alma mater. I love my high school too. He's not into football, but he did love where he went to school. So she customized this for him. White with burgundy. Look at the detail, you guys. Look at the beautiful burgundy glitter, you guys. Look. She actually went online somehow and got their mascot. This is their mascot right here. Bears. PSJA. And of course, the most awesome feature of all. This is so nice, you guys. I'm not even kidding how happy I am with these tumblers. Nautica, you're gifted, you're talented, you're very good at what you do. You're going to make a lot of people happy with your work, starting with me. I can only imagine how much skill and work it takes to customize these tumblers. And I love that the lettering is like the kind of lettering you see in athletics, you know, different kinds of things that have to do with the school, athletics, football, stuff like that, baseball. I love this. I love it because you see, mine is in cursive. See mine? How do you do this? How do you do this and then put it on a tumbler? And this one is the type of lettering you see with a school athletics department type of merchandise. is a bear. That is their mascot. Absolutely love this burgundy color. It's so pretty. And again, she included the plastic straws. And last but not least, look, I got all these straws. Last but not least. Dallas Cowboys Tumblr. Look at the work on this beauty. And this is for my other brother. Absolutely love the matte gray. You see how this. And then I absolutely love the glittery blue. To be quite honest, I've never seen anything like this. Maybe I live under a rock. I don't know. I didn't even know this existed. So I am so extremely grateful and happy. These lids are really cute. They're really sturdy, and they have this rubber gasket around it. Well, Miss Nautica, I'm going to send you a very big virtual hug. Your kindness, for your dedication to your small business, for the gift that you gave me, which has made me so extremely happy. I can't even tell you. You know how much I love my cafe. I pray for blessings for your family and for your loved ones. And so that's all I have for you guys today. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. And I want to wish everyone a very, very happy Valentine's Day.